in the Nadi Stuti Suktam,
Ganga, Yamuna, those, Saraswati.
O Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, Shutudru, which is the Satlej, Parusni, this is the Ravi, Ashkini, which is the Chenab, and so on and so forth. Now you can see what is going on here. The rivers are being enumerated clearly east to west. There's no doubt about this. Now, here you can see exactly where the Saraswati River is placed. It is somewhere between the Yamuna and the Satluj. There is absolutely no question of doubt in this matter. So there is a clear sense of the landscape of the Saptasindhu, which is which then we can see that idea of Bharata then spreads across India.